때
Let's have a look at Patrick Cantlay.